This is Bob. We're from the police.
You're in perfect sight. They're going to see you, Chris.
This is Bob. We're from the police 911. We have multiple police just showed up. They're down around the corner talking to someone.
Well, there's a lady there too. I think they're talking to the lady. I know. Yeah, I'm getting light down there. Do you want to get kicked out of here? If I were you, I'd be part of this fence.
Where are they shining that light?
Yeah. So I expect the cops to come up. They're going to go to this house right here. Or there was a call that that house was shooting off a gun. Those were air brakes. They're probably the fire department. Yeah.
Across the street.
Mm-hmm. They got to point at this house over here.
And that house.
And what house? Oh, okay.
That's a spotlight. That's
okay, I see it. Yeah, there's a spotlight on this house, too. So that's the house that they're going to angle on. I'm going to do everything I can to be out of sight. Out of sight, out of mind. If he comes out with a gun and starts shooting, you go that way. Don't worry about me. I got a concrete thing to get behind here. Because he supposedly has a gun. He just went inside, so he might be retrieving his gun. Yeah. So the cops are spotlighting that house. Well, they're spotlighting it, right? Oh, it's the right house. Besides, 150 would be over here. We're on 151st in Gladstone, and The cops are over here messing with someone.
Don't walk up and down the sidewalk.
I can't do right here.
Okay, I'm just saying, don't do it, because they come around and you're standing out there.
They're gonna chase you out, and then they'll see me.
I might go down over there. But on the other side. Oh, they're right there.
They got the street blocked off.